Okay, first off, what do you think about the game today and how it affects the city of Jacksonville?
I think it's great. It brings a lot of awareness to rugby league and all that these guys bring to the table. People need to realize these are international superstars, and in their homeland, they're rock stars. I mean, they're as big as NFL players, NBA players, baseball players, what have you. So this is a big, big deal. And I tell you what, Spinner Holland of the Jacksonville Axemen, who puts it all together, does a phenomenal job, second year in a row, and what a tremendous turnout.
You spent several years with the Jaguars yourself, and you've also done a lot of work with the Axemen. What do you think are some differences in the actual sports between American football and rugby?
Well, I think, you know, look, the hitting is pretty comparable, although one side has pads, the other doesn't. These guys are world-class athletes, and they're big guys, but you're not going to see the big defensive linemen or the offensive linemen like Tony Pashos being out here, John Henderson, or guys like that, but you're going to see guys that are very well equipped to play their game and are very impressive athletically.
We've got an exciting game coming up today. What sort of outcome are you expecting?
You know, last year it was such a close game. Leeds does have about 8 starters not playing today, but I think it's going to be a nice hard-hitting event, and as long as there's a couple slobber knockers that happen, then I'm all for it.
Sounds good. Thank you for your time.
Hey, thank you.